Tonight I'm out lamping, my cousin Brandon and his lurcha bitch lass. We're on some local ground and the fields are not long been cut. We saw a lot of rabbits on this place throughout the summer, and so tonight we're hoping for a good bag. We have a rabbit sitting tight within the stubbles. So that was our first squatter, and to be honest, lass took it really well. In the same field, we get another run. Lass follows this one into the hedge. Lovely job. She secured herself another day's dinner. Looks like the rest of the rabbits have made it to safety. Now to the next field, where the grass is greener, and so are the rabbits. Lass made quick work of that one. Four runs and four catches.
Let's focus.
Away. That was pure class from Lass. Another catch right at the end of the beam. I think the sheep fencing helps her out again.
Come here now.
Lass overshoots the beam and Brandon has to call her back. The rabbit makes a run for it, but Lass is hot on its tail. In the next field, Lass is unfortunate not to catch the next two rabbits, but these rabbits are flying and make easy their escape. But if anything, the sheep fencing prevents her from following the rabbits into the hedge. When the going gets tough, Lass doesn't like it, and for the first time tonight, the frustration gets to her and she lets out a few yaps. Brandon lamps the rest of the field and finds a third rabbit clamped to the ground. This rabbit's hoping to go unseen, but if we've got any chance of catching it, we need to get between the rabbit and where it's heading. Lass flies straight in and pins the ninth rabbit to the ground. Brilliant stuff. I know the yapping hasn't completely stopped, but it's certainly calmed down. But what does it matter when she's still catching rabbits? And so for the rest of the night, I'll let the dog do the talking. That was the final rabbit of the night. Lass is still a bit rough around the edges, but she's run very well considering it's her first night back after a long summer. She now holds a local record between us, but I'm sure she's got a good chance of beating that throughout this season. It's been an enjoyable few hours, and until next time, good hunting.
So we've just been out lamping with Lass, and with done well. I've caught quite a few rabbits. I've caught 13 to be exact. Let's get a photo of the dog.